I cover all your thing already.
Oh, yeah.
Brian Wolf?
Wolf.
Wolf. Okay, you're right here somewhere. I see you right here.
Okay, we're at the DFW Lao Golf New Year Tournament. It's a bit chilly right now, but it looks like it's going to be another great day for golf. The players are warming up on the tee box, on the green, and everybody's checking in. All right, we're on the par 3, number 2, and behind me is Gop, Sarah, and Da are setting up snack tables for the golfers. So they are also selling raffles, snacks, and maybe if you ask nicely, they'll have shots. Okay, let's see what we got on the table. We got some apple.
How about them apples?
How about those apples?
Oh yeah, these look good.
These are cuties.
Cuties and apples.
Cuties. They are cuties.
Chocolates. And of course, what is a Lao Golf tournament without the Laos food? Look at it. We got shrimp, chips, fried bananas, fresh sour mango with the special sauce. And then of course, we got baked eggs and pork patties. Okay, here we are on number 10, the par 3, and we have Amanda, Van, and Tinsley. So here we have stuff for the raffles and
20 for 5.
Thank you ladies for helping out.
You're welcome.
Welcome to DFW Lao Golf 2018 New Year Tournament. Everybody please get next to your cart. We set out DFW markers out there. That's where you will be teeing off from. Ladies will tee off from the red. What? Close to the pin hole is gonna be number 2, 5, and number 10. Long drive hole is going to be number 8 and number 14. After the round, please turn in your scorecards to Zach or one of the officers. We'll meet everybody in the banquet for some buffet. Everybody, please get in your carts.
The player is just about to be ready to start playing. They'll be going out here in a few minutes. Lay with DFW Lao Golf. Have you been playing much this year?
No, not at all. So I'm hoping for the best.
All right. Man, your game's always good.
Yeah. Well. Hope so, hope
right,
so.
Good luck today, man.
Thank you.
Our very own DFW Lao Golf, Sam and Key. And so how you guys did, you guys played practice round yesterday?
Yes, yeah? We did. Okay. We were really good practice round, but when it came to really playing, we're not really good at all.
Yeah, we suck right now.
Yeah.
But we're going to make it up.
Yeah. Well, it's still early. It's only you guys only played 4 holes, so we still have a long way to go.
Yeah, hopefully we could turn it around, but.
Let's get 4 birdies, buddy.
All right. 4 you guys birdies. Good luck. Have a good time today.
All right, thank you.
One of this year's sponsor is MSC Express, owned by Jerry. Thank you, Jerry, for sponsoring the DFW Lao Golf. And another sponsor we have this year is the Mushroom Team, otherwise known as Het. Thanks, Team Het, for sponsoring the DFW Lao Golf. On the fairway over there is a very strong team of Dr. Yan in one group. And boom, on the other group. They both have previously won a New Year tournament in the past. They'll probably have a strong finish this tournament as well. Cliff Hole, we have a team from Oklahoma and Florida. They've played 4 holes so far. Bo has won this tournament before, and Eddie won last year. So they should finish very strong. They're starting out all right, but we still got a lot of golf to go. It's Iowa Golf Association. Thank you very much, Iowa Golf. Iowa Golf has an annual tournament every year. Check them out at nationallaogolf.com.
Thank you, Slim, for sponsoring DFW Lao Golf. Where
from? Minnesota.
Minnesota?
Lamb, Minnesota again.
Yep. And how you guys play a practice round yesterday?
I did.
You did? How did you do yesterday?
I did better today than yesterday.
Well, that's definitely an improvement. And you play well for the right day, right?
Yeah.
Nope.
And how are you feeling today?
I'm playing good. Good. I save all my good shots.
All right.
For today.
Well, you guys, good luck. Okay.
Thank you.
Right. Have a good time. Number 14 green is Ice and Sean and Jack and Sook. Let's see how they're doing after, looks like 11, 12 holes. Team Armpit has been a sponsor for several years now. And thanks again, Team Armpit. Thank you, CIC Autos, for sponsoring DFU Loud Golf. Okay, another one of DFU Loud Golf longtime sponsor is Belter 4 Manufacturing. Thank you, Belter 4. Okay, we have now Team Awesomeness that's sponsoring the DFW Loud Golf. So what's so awesome about Team Awesomeness?
We are just so better than everybody. That's why we awesome.
Won the first two tournaments, I think, right? Yes. In DFW Laos. So that makes us pretty awesome.
That's awesome.
We're going to win today, too.
That's some awesome stuff.
Win with something, right?
We won a couple shots already. So
yeah. I saw some awesome shot from Noy today, hitting the green.
He won a sleeve of Pro V.
Yeah.
So.
Well, thank you, Team Awesome, for being so awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you. Awesome.
NorCal Construction is another one of our long-term sponsor. Thank you, NorCal Construction, for your continuing sponsorship. Another sponsor we have for DFU Loud Golf is Express Salon. Thank you very much, Express Salon, for sponsoring. Thank you, Pat, with United Healthcare. So every year, DFU Loud Golf sponsors a scholarship for graduating high school student going to college. So this is called the Birdies for Kids. On that card, we have Thai Ace, Mr. President. They're delivering food to the golfers. Thank you, DFU Loud Golf staff. Jennifer and Kim on hole number 5. Well, the tournament is winding down. The players are finishing up. And they're coming in after their round. So, Mr. Ace, how was your first year as president so far?
It's
only been a few months, but...
So far, so good. You know, we got a great group of new guys. You know, they're really excited about getting things going as far as, you know, DFW Loud Golf and the Loud Golf Association here in DFW. So, they're a great group of guys. I mean, I'm excited for 2018.
How was the turnout this year?
Turnout was great. Turnout was great. We had over 130-something people.
That's awesome. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Golf Club, October 12th and 13th, we're going to draw for an exception the winner.
Well, folks, that's it for the tournament. We had a great turnout, got some great scores, got some great players. So we'll see you guys next year.
Thanks for watching. The parade video will be up soon.
Congrats, Thomas. Look at this. I think you can take to my house, right? We have room.
Yeah.
We have room here.
He got plenty of room.
Yeah.
Oh, right here.
I think that's the fee for the room, man. For the lodging fee, right here.
Put on the side.
Congrats to Thomas for winning the biggest prize of the tournament.